How to fix add phone number option missing in Roblox. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. Now first of all, go to your Roblox application on your device and make sure that you're logged into your account. After logging into your account, you can see that you landed on the home page. Now it will look something like this as shown on the screen. Then tap on the more section, which is at the bottom right corner of the screen. Then scroll down and you can see the option of settings. Tap on it. Then tap on account info. After that, you need to tap. Okay, so here you can see that there is no option of adding phone number. So there's no specific reason for why there's not the option of add phone number in the Roblox application, but most probably it is due to the reason that you have added your email address over here, and when the email address is added, a lot of times your phone number is attached and associated with that email address. So as soon as you verify your email address, then you verify your phone number as well with the email address for the application. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today and see you next time.